How are you helping your salespeople continue the conversation with customers so they can learn more and hopefully even sell more? Hi, I'm Jim Pancero, helping you and your team become more effective in selling today. And one of the ways to do that is a simple technique called And Then What? The goal of selling really is to get our customers talking, and the more they talk, the longer they talk, the more likely we are to find ways that we can help solve their problems and improve their lives. But to do that, we need to keep them talking. Too many times we ask a customer a very detailed question and they give us a simple answer, but they don't keep talking. So the goal of selling now is how could we extend those conversations to get more information and more value of content from our customers? And a real easy way to do that is called And Then What? So whatever the customer says to you, talking about what they're doing with their applications, talking about how they work or how they order things, when they get done, say, and then what? And the idea of and then what is, instead of you going off and trying to sell them something based on what they're saying, it's encouraging them and telling them, I want to hear more. What can you do to help extend the conversations of your people so that they spend more time asking questions and listening than they do talking when they're on their sales calls? And a great technique is to be able to say, and then what?